What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, and we're back. So, I don't remember if I picked up the scepter there. No, I did not. So I still need the Scorching Iron Scepter. Still need a key for that. So I guess that leaves me this way. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. More hollow infantry boots. Oh, yeah, that's right. This is a shortcut I open up later. God damn. That flame hurts. Oh, never mind. She's standing in it. Hi, Felicia. Basically, the best outcome to that situation. Now, I'm trying to. Is this the wall that's exploitable? Remember which one of these you can blow up. Might be, no, I think it's this one right here. This looks about right. Destroy required ahead. Yeah, alright, so I gotta open the cave thing. Bing bong. Here it comes, ladies. Hoping I pushed her to the fire. Come on, back up. There we go. That's what I wanted to see. Oh, there's a big guy right around this corner. Oh, shit. One thing you can do is lure him into the room, and he'll take a fair amount of damage. Shit! I did not. I fucked that up.
Nope! Oh my god! Oh my god!
If you lure him into that one room, and then you blow up one of those guys, that takes him out basically immediately. But the problem is that then my buddy. Let's see, I think you're softened up enough. Yep, nice. The problem is that then I'm sacrificing my exploder dudes. And I'd rather not sacrifice my exploder dudes. Okay. Come on, exploder dude. Oh, come on, this way. This, Nope, nope, not that way. Come on. Come on, a little bit more. Keep walking that way. Oh, yep, good, good, good. Now turn. Now turn. Uh-uh. Too much, too much. Right there. Perfect. Stay right there. Don't move a muscle. Thank you. Barangian sword. Oh, man. It's been a while since I found one of those. Oh, wowzers. I mean, and all, you know, sarcasm aside, this is probably one of the smoother runs I've done going through this place. I mean, I didn't really get banged on by the witches, didn't really get, you know, took a little bit of damage from the fire things, but yeah, this was pretty just kind of run through. Just kind of like boop, boop, boop. Okay, we're good. Of course, the bullshit's not done yet. We're coming up on two very obnoxious bosses. All right. Actually, it's a lot easier to do this with the bow. Let me just pull out the bow. Wrong arrow. Do I have any flame butterfly? I don't know if I can. Let me try this one first. All right, that does work. Nice. I mean, without knowing that you can light them on fire and they'll kill themselves, I could see how this could be hard, but... For the most part, you just kind of walk through this. You're like, yeah... Dude, I think you're gonna die. What is that second tier room there? I don't know if I've ever been there before. It does bother me that they don't take damage while being on fire. There we go. Alright. Now he's gone. Let's see what this is. Sunlight metal. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. That went from like a, oh no, I slipped, to oh god, I just fucking got myself killed. Sad. Sad, sad, sad. Where's my chipset? Extra quiet chips today. I could probably sprint through most of this shit, though, to be honest. I think I'm gonna try. Ah, I never opened up this one. Just since we died. Oh. Well, that did not do as much damage as I thought it would. But either way, bye. I'm gone, bitch. It's like we're playing some weird game of leapfrog. Except they don't want to move. Come on, scooch. Shit, that's not what I wanted. Oh my god. Quick sword, Rachel. Nobody likes you, Rachel. There's a reason you weren't invited to my sleepover. Get out of here, God. You can't just load up on poison to swing around a poison sword. It's not cool. It was so 1998. That's why you're dead. Still your prom date. Like, I don't get when invaders have just normal names. I mean, you could argue that it's actually Raquel instead of Rachel, but then it doesn't sound like an invader, it just sounds like a stripper. I forgot you can teleport. That was cute. I think it was only that one room that had loot. Oh, this is where you're supposed to go. Yeah. What about the other ones? Oh, these just loot. Seriously, once you know these guys will kill themselves, this becomes, like, the most unimpressive enemy in the game. You just, like, shoot it once and then walk away while it just blows up. You're like, okay. I mean, I guess that works. Sorry, this is where I get my scepter from.
Praise the scepter. Praise the... No, he took the scepter!
Pacifist. I do not attack my enemies, but merely make them attack themselves. good jump. I like how we don't even have to roll. We just casually walk away like, oh. Yeah, they're blowing themselves up again, it seems. For whatever reason, they don't like exploding until after they've done their belly flop. There we go. Maybe they just gotta bump into you. Okay. Let there be fire! Alright. Let's see. I'm interested in grabbing real quick. Loot over there too. Never looked at that before. Probably wouldn't hurt. I can go grab bonfire that's up here now too, just so that after Fugsy, I can go up and take down this dude. Oh, never mind. Actually, Sir Alan will probably be an entire episode just because he has that zone to get through. Filled with bullshit. One of these is a wrong way. One of those has a hidden wall. almost just fucking killed myself. Last time I ever tried to do that. Oh my god, why am I derping this? Up and right. God, no. I did not sign up to fight all of you at once. I know there's a wall that's breakable here too, but I don't remember where. But to be honest, I'm not really that worried about it. Potent ass throwing knives. Damn, you just got fucking smashed on, dude. They're like, we'll just wait for him by the exit. This guy's not getting away. Nope, you're wrong. Chest. Oh no, all the arms threw me off. So I'm thinking there was an enemy. Oh fuck yeah, man. 16 destructive great arrows. So excited. There's a couple loots that are floating around that I could go hunt down, but I think I'm just gonna go kill Fugsy. Kill Fugsy, kill Sir Alan, and then make my way over to Ivory City. Where the fuck was that treasure at? Is it over here? All right, either I'm hallucinating or something. There it is. How the fuck did I run past that? Because the only real reason to fight your way through all this bullshit in the base game is because you need the smelter wedges, but I think I have them all. I got three. Yeah.
Yeah, we're not going through this anymore because I'm going to need all three of those for the boss, and even then, that'll leave one idle up.
I thought I had more than that, but I guess I've destroyed two Ashen Idols. So, yeah, if I ran out of smelter wedges, I'm fucked anyway. So we'll wrap this one up here, make our way down to Fugsy, and take him out in the next part.